I'm Dr. Roberto Cardarelli. I serve as professor and chair for the Department of Family and Community Medicine here at the University of Kentucky College of Medicine. It's been a lifelong passion. I can remember thinking about medicine since I was in, grammar school. And was passionate about the sciences and grew up and went to UC Davis for my undergraduate and worked with the chief cardiologist all 4 years. And I knew medicine was for me. Well, I realized I love to do everything. I get bored to do one thing only, and I love taking care of kids to elders. And so family medicine was just a perfect choice for me and the opportunity to develop relationships, lifelong relationships with individuals. Well, we have an incredible, stellar faculty and providers here, in the Department of Family and Community Medicine. We serve all aspects of primary care. We do prenatal care, all the way taking care to geriatric populations. We have a clinic specifically for the LGBTQ community. We also have a procedure clinic. We also have providers doing integrative medicine. So we have a full scope of practice to serve anybody's needs. I think the main difference is, one, our approach is very holistic. We kind of look at the patient, looking at their social factors, looking at the whole dynamics in their personal life, and really incorporating that into the care plan for any individual. Plus, we take care of the whole family. So it's common to see not only the kid, but also I'm the primary care doctor for the mom and grandmother and the grandfather, uncles and aunts. That's a very, very common thing that we see. So it's just a beautiful thing to take care of the whole family. Working at Turfline is fantastic. And our patients love coming out here. One, it's easy to get in and get out. But moreover, we have a physical therapy here. We have optometry here. We have lab services. We have radiology here. So it's kind of a one-stop shop. We have pharmacy here as well. So the access and the convenience is really conducive for our patients. I find practicing medicine actually a privilege, not a right. You know, it's such a privilege of taking care of patients, helping them address things during their darkest hours. I specifically enjoy managing complex chronic care issues with patients that are probably some of the most vulnerable in our society. I like to engage them as a partner in care versus me dictating what they should do. What inspires me is my team, the people that I work with, the patients that I'm given the opportunity to take care of really inspires me. I do a lot of research here at the University of Kentucky in community engaged research, so the populations and my partners throughout the state inspire me to at least put a little dent in making Kentucky a little healthier. Our overall vision for the department, which was really established by the department last year when I took over as interim chair, and that is for us to be one of the top-ranked departments of family medicine in the United States. So what sets us apart is we're academic physicians. We are physicians that practice at the edge of evidence-based medicine. We are creating the evidence for the rest of the medical world. We are transforming and pushing the envelope of the clinical experience. We have done research and published research as leaders in transitional care management between the hospital and the clinic. We speak at national and international conferences all the time in the clinical delivery and the models that we have developed. So when you come to the Department of Family and Community Medicine, you are being taken care of by the leading academic physicians in the country.